We had pretty severe thunderstorms last night, and today it's been super windy. This is actually pretty mild compared to what it's been doing. I had to go out and fight an extra tarp over the chicken coop because it was like a wind tunnel in that hoop coop out there, and the poor chickens, they didn't even want to go in. So I got that taken care of, and I think now is a good time for a nice hot mug of tea.